Okay, now let me show you. I try bringing a war party over here against Gravith. And look at, I got my war party, but people are running. Will they join me if we fight? So now, at least I'll go to Lord Nuttar. That'll give me a little bit more people. Let's try with this other guy's troops. Fire at will, come on. All right, fire. I'm gonna have him charge rather than lose people. And let me see if I can draw some of the fire over this way. See them running towards me? That breaks up the archers a little bit. If I don't get him, my horse will. I see those people coming. Try and get out of range, but draw the fire, which it's fine if I draw the fire. Oh my goodness, they're spawning more. How come I'm not spawning more? I don't think this is winnable either way. There in the back, we got some people who spawned. Do you see them? That'll give my people some time. All right. Round one, we lost three. My ally lost six. And he lost 98. So I hope this isn't going to be a repeat of what happened in the village. 230 against 598. Get everybody at least set up somewhat to fight here. Oh, you know what? 2 F2 F1, 3 F2 F1. I'm gonna get my cavalry. Oh no, I mean 2 F1 F2, 3 F1 F2. Get them to follow me. There they go. Zero F1, F3. Let's get them to charge. If you hit your own troops, you'll have a decrease in morale. So you definitely don't want to do that if you can avoid it. Not good. If I get too injured, I get knocked out of the battle and it's as good as lost. I would lose a lot more troops. I see that guy that let them hit him. All right, I don't think anybody's aiming at me. I hate that. All right, this round, 3 killed on our side, 84 killed on their side. 1 killed from the ally. I don't know. Let's try it again. I'm going to have the mounted units follow me. If I can get out of here. Uh, He's getting a little smarter here. Whoa. Let's get them out of range a little bit. Crud. Give my troops a chance to come after them. That wasn't such a hot move with the cavalry. I should have let my troops get a little closer there. Whoa. Okay. I may be in trouble here because I'm at the end of the map. Oh, I don't want to get too wounded because then the battle will be totally over. This round did not go so good, huh? 7 killed out of all that, huh? And 6 killed for him. 14 for my ally. 7 killed for me, 14. And the enemy had 88 killed. So 148 against 413. Let's try this again. F1. See what they do. If they're going to line up again, I'm going to try and be a little more careful. Let's have them march up. I'm going to have these guys attack, and these guys follow me. So 1, F1, F3, 5, F1, F3. We'll see if we can get, we can draw some of the fire and get our troops closer before we actually attack. See if we can coordinate this a little bit. Zero, F1, F3. All right, somewhat coordinated. I don't mind drawing some of the people. That gives me a little bit more people on them while they're not attacking anybody. No, guy, don't go over there. Hey. I'm almost dead here, actually. I need to get out of there. If I get taken out, the battle's over. I didn't realize I would get so low on numbers. Dude, why? They must know I'm wounded. They're shooting at me still. No. This looks like a win here. I don't need to get knocked down at this point, I'll tell you that. All right, 7 killed. He had 5 killed. I had 88 killed. .314 against 98. So you see, they're whittling me away. Look how much less we have. Two F1, F2, three F1, F2. I'm pretty low on the hit points here. No, not a good place for me to be, especially low on hit points. But hey, drawing them away from my people a little bit, that's probably a good thing. Let them hit. Distract them. Why did I not have my shield? It's a mess. I had 9 killed and he had 77 killed. And look, 210 against 78. F1, F2. Come on, the controls. Let make that charge. And now 2, F1, F2, 3, F1, F2. Get the cavalry out of there and follow me. And have them charge. Uh-oh. And again, I go around and try and come up from behind to take as little. Four killed, 78 killed. So we are now 68-111. So that extra party may be enough to let us win this. Let's do this again. Now they're adjusting to where I am. Let me get them away from the hate to use those four people as a distraction while I get my cavalry closer without being shot at, hopefully. No, let's get them as close as possible. Zero, F1, F3. Here we go. Now I'm pretty low in hit points, so if I want any chance of this, I really can't get into this as much. I could try and break up the crossbowmen. Got him. Who's that? Is that the king? Who is this? Slaver chief. Reinforcements have arrived. I hope those are ours. I need to be careful about getting attacked still since I'm low on hit points. Oh yeah, some of those are mine. Awesome. Oh boy. Thirty-one against their 25. Twenty-four against 10. And that is a victory. All right, so it worked. Put me way down. Let me stop this video. So you know that method won.